be seated and fasten seatbelts. Thank you.
Gentlemen, the captain has turned on the seatbelt sign for landing. All customers and crew must now be seated with their seatbelts firmly fastened. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated while we are on the active runway. Please return to your seat immediately. And ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Australia. The local time in Melbourne is 10:36 a.m. on Wednesday, the 6th of March. With your safety in mind, please stay in your seat until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. If your mobile phone is handy, you may now deactivate flight mode. If you are continuing on a Qantas domestic flight, please make your way to the Qantas domestic terminal. For Jetstar flights, please make your way to Terminal 4 once you've cleared immigration, collected your bags and cleared customs. If you're continuing on another international flight and have a boarding pass, check the screens throughout the terminal for details of your next flight departure. If you don't have a boarding pass, make your way to the transfer area. And as always, the Qantas ground team is happy to help. Please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as bags may have moved and could fall out. Remember to check your seat and seat pocket for personal belongings. Once the seatbelt sign is off, you will be leaving through the forward left-hand doors. Just a reminder, smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted unless there is a designated smoking area in the terminal. Once again, please remain seated until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. On behalf of the Qantas A380 team and One World, I'd like to thank you for flying with us. If you're visiting Melbourne, we hope you enjoy your stay. And of course, for those returning, welcome home. Thank you and good morning.
have a crew to front doors and cross check.